I'm God. But her parents are very judgmental about their partners. And it's not only me, it's her sister's partners as well.
Partners, significant others, yeah. The 50 cal? Is this the other 50 cal? Oh, I guess this is the original and this is the, it's a knockoff or something? Huh. Oh, shit.
El Tigre, I'm at the museum.
So am I. If you want to see photographs of us when okay. We were young and dumb, put your gun away and walk okay. In like a turista.
First person that question.
With the blood of patriots. That is a lie. And the only blood I want to see is the blood of the
other guy. Hey! Olusa! No. He's my rescue animal.
Hola.
Oye. Hey, TJ.
What is going on with that cat?
Huh?
Is that Diego? We're getting
cat, look, cat! I'm looking at you, like, inspecting it like it's real. Oh, that's not even you. Yeah, that's... yeah, that's not what that's not you. Hello.
Hola, baby tigre.
Why is this nigga still shirtless?
El Tigre, what are you doing? Are you not worried about getting recognized?
Don't worry. I brought markers for autographs. One for me, one for you.
That's not what I meant.
This museum used to be dedicated to us legends. But Castillo rewrote history to make us look like villains.
I was so scared.
He even
let himself
found
out.
A way to paint Carlito in a bad light.
I wonder what history will say about us.
They will say, this was the day when two legends walked into a museum.
Oh,
and
shit.
Three walked
oh,
out.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Put it away. My bad. Hold on, I'm trying to... Aw, damn.
Okay, watch yourself, Danny.
Is Carlito a fucking tank?
Por supuesto. What were you expecting? He's Carlito.
Uh-huh.
Hmm?
Okay. Does that mean throw a knife at him? I mean, when you're really working hard on a 27-hour shift. I got him. Oh, oh my god! I threw a knife at his throat. He took it like a chip, and I threw a knife at another guy. What is your secondary shooting like? Is he singing around or something? I mean, I'm right above, like I'm on top. You got a point throw? Oh, wow, that was your secondary?
Beating. Is he even going to make it?
Carlito's the one who does
I believe it. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yeah, he's right here. White guy.
Lorenzo, you came.
What the fuck is he doing here?
I wanted him to see Carlito for himself.
Mi compay.
How many years since you've been down the mountain?
Too many. Carlito and I, we have a lot of good memories.
Time to make some new ones.
You should join us, hermano.
War is over. When we are all free.
See!
Hey, come.
Come on, it's gonna be good.
No, I'm good.
Come on.
El Trigue looks burnt. He burnt. Like. No, the only way he's ashy is from his beard.
This war is over when
only
we are
way
both
he's
free.
Since when did yeah, start that's the only way he's ashy.
When
this
I finally saw
is,
past my
that
own
nigga
bullshit,
is black.
And all that remained was the truth.
Lobo did have a way of cutting through bullshit.
I wish he was here now. He'd be so happy to see
yes,
us
ma'am. Because I did not put a sight on my MP7. And it's been bothering me that whole mission. MP7. Yeah. So you knock out this airfield right here. All right, what are we doing? Where the fuck are you going? Nigga, I marked an airfield. Well, see, the thing is, we gotta fast travel to the home, to the base. Yeah. Well, I would say airdrop it, but we can't because it's anti-aircraft. But the reason we're fast traveling there is because we can't get a helicopter and fly there. Unless you want to drive there from here. It sounds like you. Alright, I guess. Fuck, nigga. How do we get out of here? Yeah, dude, I don't know why you're going so fast. Yeah, you're moving. Damn. I gotta sit down and see you shit like a champ. Yeah, that's your fault. Yeah, in the mission. Or at the aircraft. Now, I don't know. Chest hunt. And I want to unblacken the map. Nigga, you wanted to do the chest and unblacken the map. That's what you made it seem like.
Looks like I need to get to that cave.
No, I wouldn't have. There you go. A lot of crabs in here. Can I get crab meat? Nope, no crab meat. That's lame. I wanted some crab legs, bro. I thought about it. Uber X! Uber X!
Depleted uranium. One can turn this into supreme. Thank you.
was. Oh, my bad. I know that's stupid. I would most definitely be like, yeah, I gotta move out this neighborhood. This neighborhood just ain't for me. That's crazy, dude. What happened here?
Those guerrillas could use some backup.
Stop, bitch! Pick me up even more then. Oh, he waited on me. Damn! Oh, LeBron James picked me up. Oh shit! Good planes. Well, you know, that's a really interesting, not gonna lie. Okay, so we're definitely taking one of these back, right? No, get out. Get out. Well, actually, not that. I don't know how to land, but you drive it. Okay, someone's holding a grudge, huh? Nigga, what do you mean? What bullet? Oh my god, you dumb fuck. While we fly, I'm about to go over and get a friend and get some food. Ran over my cat.
That's not good.
Hello. I got a raspberry twisted tea. I'm about to crack one of these Mexicans in the head and they call me a nigga.
You gotta get out the vehicle. Get out. Because I can't fast travel. Or you want me to mark it? You are lame as hell, my name. You wanna fly, don't you? You too obsessed with playing the game. You over here like, I wanna do 100% of the game. There's nothing untouched. Fun! to what?
Of course.
You know me.
So we have to stop for me.
We're going for a go. I hear an explosion in the distance. Yeah, unfortunately. Yes, ma'am. I'm currently. I was like currently falling out of the sky. Where am I going? I don't know. I'm not going to do it, bro. Not this guy. I don't fucking know. Leave me alone. I honestly don't like this area in the first place. You gotta go like, yeah.
New renovations at the museum.
You're new.
Bring me here.
Don't be shy. I don't bite. Unless you want me to.
Ping. It captured one of ours.
What is it? Someone gay?
Let's go, Danny.
Hey, Danny.
All right. Bet.
Listen up.
Anciano can keep up.
There's these farmers. Don't know about you, but I fucking love hearing convoys.
I bet a fuck convoy would love to hit you. Oh, God. Oh, God. Texan. Yep, and actually respond. Not know. Oh, LOL, that was funny. Nope, I gotta be like,
well, you know, in my opinion.
Thank you. Yeah.
Remember, say the word, knuckleball.
Not yet. You think I can't do this on my own?
We need people to feel like they're part of this fight. They have the RPGs you need along with other badass shit. And remember, there's no I in team.
But there is an I in win.
Cool, cool. I guess everyone in Aleste can go to the beach while you're overthrowing Castillo alone.
I'm kidding, Homron. I'll think about recruiting your super fans.
Gracias.
Nah, it was a bad decision. I was even a fool. Yeah, it's a truck. Yeah.
When I say the word knuckleball, what's that remind you of?
Setting up an ambush at the pass, fucking up the convoy, taking whatever they're carrying, and fighting with Honron.
Dios mío, you're ready.
I have been waiting to get the go-ahead for months. Vámonos, guerrilla.
I've been waiting to use my rocket launcher.
RPG is locked and loaded.
Damn! This is no time to waste. Let's go.
Does the word knuckleball mean anything to you?
It sure does. You want us at the pass, right?
Si. I'll meet you there.
You're the one who saved our people on that cargo ship, no?
That's me.
My cousin was one of them. Muchas gracias.
De nada. Let's go get this convoy.
I'll get my mortar.
Mortar time, compay!
Sure. Why not? time she got it.
I think he was chilling.
Denied. That ass dummy.
Thank you, guerrilla.
Then I'll...
Well, at long distance, yes.
Que bola?
Drop the coconuts.
Did you get denied?
Knuckleball is a go.
Bingo. I thought this day would never come.
We need to piece off Benitez and spread out her forces.
Music to my ears, guerrilla. See you at the pass.
I'll bring the road spikes.
Perfecto. We get to use them.
I'll bring the road spikes!
Oh god! I just heard
shots! Every time, it never gets old. Oh god. And they'd be like, don't scratch the paint. Maybe the other bridge? What?
think I was supposed to find that? Right? Right.
Okay. Okay.
Where are we supposed to go now?
Thought it was gonna blow up. Bad ass.
Well, my man, I can't be a part of it because I can't get a fucking rock. Matter of fact. To be honest. Look, this nigga's right here got that RPG set up. They got the mortar over here. The bitch unplugged the Wi-Fi thinking the smoke detector was turned off. Yeah, man. That shit, because it's just like ridiculously funny. It's ludicrous. No, the vocabulary word. You're welcome. So, this goddamn truck just made a whole circle. All right, you have a snack with your girlfriend. Oh God, bro, sad. Nah, it would have been me, her, and her sister. So I would have been third wheeling. We might as well have gone and got it. But low key, I want to blow up these rocks over here. I can't wait for that one. It would. Well, I mean, you know, in theory. You know, if they hurry it up. Fuck up! Because I have a grenade launcher right here. So you want me on this side over here? Mm-hmm. Pause. But yeah. Yeah, it sounds like it. But I'll blow the charges up. Yeah. Right. I'll blow the charges up myself.
What you mean though? Yeah.
Spend the cargo, or this was for nothing. You saw that one? He was the enemy. he was the teammate I shot. And you know when you shoot them, they trade on you.
Jackpot.
I think so.
Hey.
This is going to help Umon.
I heard you hit that convoy.
See? Si. Homeron's heading
y'all
your way
get
with the
gold
gosh.
Chips and I get 10 money? Bitch! Where? Oh god! Fuck nigga!
Okay.
Fuck nigga! What's up, bitch? Hold that. Yeah!
Fuck!
Oh god! The bitch want me to go ahead and help her out on the mission to get gold chips, and I ain't get no gold chips. But fuck you, yo, coconuts, everything. Your daughter that came with us. Ho. Stupid bitch. I'm about to cause a fucking storm.
Good care of her, mijito.
Gracias.
Hola.
Back away! There are people like you who are sick!
Whoa!
Oh yeah! Help me out!
Gracias, mijo.
Yeah.
Great job, guerrilla.
Dao.
¿Qué bola?
Danny, got a present for you. An anti-aircraft cannon all ready for you to take out. Marking it on your map.
Appreciate it. Some wheels.
Thank you. that noise.
This just says Museum of the False Revolution.
Estaba empezando a enamorarme más de ti. Baby, ¿cómo vas a mirar a la hora en el reloj? ¿Cómo vas a...? Dime que la mujer es para quererla, es para tratarla bien.
La tienes que quererla, tienes que tenerla, tienes que adorarla, tienes que besarla, tienes que abrazarla, tienes que apretarla.
You there, Luzo.
Hey.
Hey.
Get out of here. Hide.
I think these will help.
What's up?
Guerrilla, marking an anti-aircraft cannon on your map. Fuck it up for the cause.
Thank you.
Crazy. Hey, real quick, if you can hear me, text me if you would want me to send you a video tonight or not. All right, back where we started, like nothing ever happened.
Thank you.
That's a bet. Save our country. Down with Castillo.
Honey, what is wrong with that cat? Hi.
Hey. Garcia for president. Thank you.
Okay, please don't bite. You guerrillas are our answers to Anton.
Fuck! Hey there.
Oye.
Treasure? Sounds like something I have to see.
Hello?
So.
Ah, damn, you're back?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, I'm sorry.
Whatever you're doing, stop.
Anyways, I'm in the garage smoking.
Out of it, then.
guerrillas are delusional if you think you can take down Castillo.
Viva la revolución.
This rock.
Sit out of it.
Thank you.
look at that cat.
Oye, you out yet? Cajon?
Davy's far. Good thing I brought my walking shoes. Like I need to get to that cave.
that?
Alright, pussy widow, how much did you get? Oh shit, I don't think he hears me. Hello? So, how much did you do? Oh, nice. Nice. Oh my god, I'm already getting killed by a jaguar. Yeah, bro. That's a little crazy. I was already getting fucked up by a jaguar. Alright. I'm gonna play until like 10:30 and I'm gonna head to bed. 9:53. Oh, I believe it.
Need to reach that cave. That had better be the last cave I have to deal with.
Okay. Yeah, I noticed.
Yeah,
sure did. Huh? Nah, I'm okay. Nah.
Oh yeah. Now we're getting somewhere.
Where? In the school? Yeah. What, you made it? Oh, nice. Well, the monkey that, or the statue that turned around has a chest on it. Yeah, I can tell.
Eso.
I saw that. I didn't even see that one at all. That was crazy. I sure did too. Nice. So now we gotta go. You gonna stay here?
Coño! That was worse than I expected.
Yeah, I guess. I say we start from scratch.
Attention,
Inhabitants
of Concepcion. Measures for your safety will soon come into effect.
All right. Alright, that was a bit. Another one. No. But I'm listening. I hear it. Oh, it's right here. I found mine. A little piece of paper. On the boat? That one over there. Oh, on the island. The light on the island. Yeah. Uh-huh. I honestly wouldn't know. I don't know. Is it bright when you're standing right there? Oh my goodness. Okay. Hi. Oh my god. You're heartless. How did I get you, kitten? I'm not gonna cap. I swear I thought there would be like a murder jet ski down here. To be honest, I was thinking of that too. Positive. There's a boat call down there. whole passenger side off. Jeez.
shit, good luck getting in.
I'm fat as hell to pass beside. Flip the car off.
Got to be careful here.
I don't hear no wind chimes over here. There ain't no wind chimes over here, though. Don't hate me. Don't hate the player. Hate the game, my boy. Right in between a rock and a hard place, you feel me? You want to make this into a little spot and then we fast travel here? Whoops, that was wrong. Did you get the uranium? Did we really? I did not remember. I swear I thought I saw uranium on the map, though. Let me run around here real quick, look for this damn post that you claim was over here because of a fucking light. That we are going to look for together. Cause we heard that question. Yeah, that's you. That right there, that's blue. What you mean? Where are you going? Not important.
Woo! No, 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 no!
Okay. Nothing here, ain't it? Nice, that's cool. No motherfucking chest though. Alright, we go back. Really? It is, but I'm not fishing right now. You did. Good job. But did you find the piece of paper we need for this chest? Right there. Didn't you say that shit was ass? We'll be right back. the other way.
I'm getting shot at. Help.
Was the chest not over here in this area? Okay, it was down the street. Wait, you got... Did you get it? Oh, then I got the other one. Then you might be good. Yeah, because I was like, I didn't know if you got your piece of paper or not. That's crazy. Fair. Ow, he says. Alright. Okay, bet. Where you at? Alright, bet. Without touching the floor? Alright, hang on. Let me go. Okay, bet. Hang on. Hold on. I got you. Hold on. I got you. No, I'm not. Absolutely not. I was not gonna do that. Cap. So are you gonna start it or no? Well, obviously, since you say I'm irrelevant, you're able to start it, right? Thank you. That's the wrong way. Nice. All right, are you joining back or no? All right, bet. I'm going to bed.